NVIDIA RTX Virtual Workstation software, along with NVIDIA Data Center GPUs, enables your VDI environment to be AI-ready and start your AI projects. This video demonstrates that you can easily build a RAG application with NVIDIA RTX Virtual Workstation and run inference locally on your virtual machines in minutes. Let's take a look. RAG stands for retrieval-augmented generation. It's a technique to enhance the accuracy and reliability of GenAI models with facts fetched from external sources. In this video, we'll go over how to create a RAG application by using NVIDIA AI Workbench on a VM, run inference, and see results driven by RAG. First, log into vCenter, locate the VMs, verify the vGPU driver on both host and the guest VMs, ensuring the correct license is applied. For this setup, a 24Q L40 vGPU profile is provisioned. While this demo uses vCenter, AI Virtual Workstation can be deployed on any NVIDIA vGPU supported hypervisor. For this demo, it's assumed that all the virtual workstation requirements, including licensing, are already configured and ready. Next, generate and securely store your SSH key, a critical step for maintaining a secure connection. Gather your remote workstation's IP address, SSH port, and username. AI Workbench will automatically list your remote systems once connected, ensuring secure access through SSH. Now, let's get started by cloning the hybrid RAG project from GitHub into AI Workbench. This pulls the repository to your local machine, setting up a containerized environment with JupyterLab and the Gradio app for running RAG. NVIDIA SMI is a command line tool for managing and monitoring NVIDIA GPU devices. On the right window, notice the NVIDIA SMI continuously looping to provide real-time monitoring of GPU performance as the model loads and inference run. Once the container is built, the open chat button within the AI Workbench will turn green, indicating the chat app is ready to be launched. Initiate the inference locally. Select Llama 3 8B model at 4-bit precision. Now, we see the increase in GPU memory as the model loads. Once the model is up and running, let's interact with the chatbot by asking about NVIDIA Blackwell Superchip. Since this model wasn't trained with the relevant data, it generates some hallucinations. This isn't a flaw, but a common limitation when the model's knowledge base lacks specific details. We enhance the model's accuracy by implementing the RAG technique. Start by uploading external documents, in this case, a PDF of NVIDIA Blackwell architecture. As inference begins, notice the GPU utilization increases. When we ask the same question again, the chatbot generates a more accurate answer. The app extracts relevant text from the document and embeds it into the vector database. This is used by the model during inference. With the vector database enabled, the model's performance significantly improves, offering a precise and contextually relevant answers. Additionally, the Show Context feature provides transparency by displaying the exact text the model referenced. Part of NVIDIA vGPU solutions, NVIDIA RTX Virtual Workstation allows organizations to leverage their existing data center to accelerate AI development while providing benefits such as GPU sharing, data security, and centralized manageability. Learn more about NVIDIA RTX Virtual Workstation by visiting NVIDIA's website and signing up for a free evaluation license. Thank you for watching our demo.